SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off content and privacy restrictions on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone called Screen Time that allows you to control various aspects of the device. So if you find that you're not able to do things like clear your Safari history or delete an app, then this is likely due to something called content and privacy restrictions that's enabled in Screen Time. So if you want to turn off content and privacy restrictions, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Screen Time option, and then you can scroll down and choose the Content and Privacy Restrictions option. Now you would see at the top that if content and privacy restrictions are currently enabled, then this should be turned on. So if you tap the button to the right of it, you can turn it off. Note that if a Screen Time passcode is currently set up on your device, then you're going to need to know that. But as long as you know the Screen Time passcode, you can just enter it, and that's going to allow you to make the changes that you want to make. And then you should be able to go back and use your phone without having any of these content and privacy restrictions affecting the way that you use the device. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.